God. My grandma legit just thought I was dying or something. She's like, what am I doing? This is just a memory.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? Before my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
I guess
try
you're...
and find me.
Okay. There were rooms below. This is so trippy.
Don't do this to Rose too.
I don't, you fucking prick. Should be in here.
Things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
Do I have my guns now?
So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Oh, I have my guns now. So I didn't really need to have to stop the game earlier or save, but my grandmother legit thought I was dying. What? Huh? It's a creepy old dog. Some kind of wooden antique something. So he was really stabbing her, not that girl. Her powers are being trippy. I mean, that baby was just legit scary. I do think that a lot of YouTubers would be scared there. Okay. Fucking fuck with me right now. The hell? Signa King, Demistrica Skin Family. No, he is already dead. I don't think anyone is still alive. Oh. It's saving? Oh, so I was just tripping. Anyway, whatever. Maybe it's in here. Examine. Yeah, I really couldn't do anything. Couldn't even shoot anything in there. Well, whatever. Thank you. Oh my God. Not have that. Gosh. Fuck it. Okay. Oh shit. That was wrong. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. Years I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since child, she has always feared others due to the scar across her face. But instead, she looked herself away and don't talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. Forever took the Mother Miranda's friend compassion. Mrs. Shauna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her dad is more lively than before. Came to meet the garden today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Shauna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden and planted them in front of Mrs. Clodgett's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lighthead. Like a gem sent by the way. Shauna just seemed real bad. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her so I could see my family one more. I have to go back there, don't I? What? Another circular thing. We could use that. What? Fuck me. Can I like... equip and get this over with. Go back there and get the treasure. Let's try. The fuck? Yo, fuck it. Maybe I could get back there. Keep running. Keep running. Let's put the flasks first. And then let's buy.
Does this look familiar to you?
Yeah, that bitch is dead.
Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
Oh, it's porcelain, not wood.
I've gotten some new stock. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. Delighted to. Good day, then.
Just go straight. This one? Why can't they have like Jill's lockpick? It doesn't break. Okay. Did I just went the wrong way again? My gosh. It's here. What the f- My God, I swear. Gonna get lost again. Oh, really gonna jump. There we go. Door to the right. Nope, door to the left. Sitting here. Yeah. No. Wait, 19. Shit. Oh, what's your 5th birthday? Can I touch your one? 25th birthday? Whatever. No, this is where I came from. Whatever. Okay, I'm like lost again. But there's no other way. Fucking lost. I hate this part. Trying to find a way out. God damn it, why am I so clueless when it comes to maps? Came up here. What? Okay. I think this is locked from the other side. Oh, I can get there. There's a save point in here. Oh gosh, damn! My god, do I have to kill this? And there's no loot. The ones are sure I want last one. Yeah, some of the side. Oh no. Wait, I have to loot first. I think I wasted a lot of ammunition. I thought I heard someone moving upstairs. Well, it's a fucking rooster. Or chicken? Whatever. Oh my god. It's a wolf. Where we go there? Let's equip this. Mm. Oh, no, 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 no. Sorry, sorry. L2. This is where I'm really supposed to go. Yeah. Yeah. I do feel like I need to get back up there.
If it's just looking, window shop away. This should be enough. Food is life. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Have a wonderful adventure.
Fuck off.